Hey, what's going on? Welcome back to Dazza. And it has been a very, very long week, and it's been a very stressful week. So I am in need of some comedy, and that's what we're going to do today. And we are starting off with Harry Enfield's Embarrassing Chemist Clips compilation. And I don't know if this is from Harry Enfield and Chums. I remember watching the show when I was younger, but apart from Kevin and Perry, and then also Harry and Lulu, I don't really remember too much about the series. I was very young when I watched it, but like as I got older, the Harry and Lulu ones I watched probably more than others. And then obviously you had Kevin and Perry Go Large. So I'm trying to think of what one this is, and I can't put my finger on it. So I'm not gonna talk that much. We're just gonna get straight into this. I'm looking forward to a laugh. I'm looking forward to laughing a lot today. All of my videos today are going to be comedy videos because I feel like I need uplifting. So let's get into this. Enjoy it. And if there's any other Harry Enfield that you want me to do or any other shows, let me know in the comments down below and I'll be more than happy to do them. But until then, enjoy.
I came in a bright and cheery attitude with the customers, yeah? This is a friendly, close-knit community and we're very much at the heart of it. Where there is despair, we bring hope. Where there is pain, we bring relief. Where there is darkness, we bring light, especially when developing photos. Ah, good morning, Mrs. Bridges.
Good morning, Mr. Vanderbilt.
This is my new assistant, Mina. She has just started today. And what can we do for you this fine morning, Mrs. Bridges?
I just wondered if my photos were ready.
Yeah, I believe they came in today. Mina! Mrs. Bridges' photos in the box over there, please. And how's your husband, Mr. Bridges?
Oh, he's fine.
Good, good. And your children?
Very well.
Good, good. And your stools? Are you shitting firmer stools this week, Mrs. Bridges? You had a prescription for tempazoline on Thursday, yeah, for chronic diarrhea? All cleared up?
Yes, thank you.
Good, good. You're pushing out nice, tough turds again.
4 pounds 90, please.
Honey, it's rare that doctor prescribes tempazoline. You must have had really bad diarrhea. You must have really splattered the bowl. Itchy crack, eh? Lots of anal leakage.
Goodbye.
Nice to see you, Mrs. Bridges. Have a nice boo.
And this is the last time I ever come to your chemist. Could you imagine how embarrassing would that be if that actually happened when you go into the chemist? Oh, luckily for me, I'm not on no medication, so it wouldn't happen. But could you imagine, like, going into a chemist and, like, the pharmacist being like that? You wouldn't know where to put your face. You really wouldn't.
It's 2:45, please. Jim?
Kelly?
It is you. God, how are you?
Really well.
Have you just moved back up here?
Yeah, about a month ago. I just bought a flat round corner.
7:55, Tane.
Should go out for a drink sometime, if you like.
Yeah, I'd love that.
Yeah, how about tonight?
I'd really like that.
Here you go.
Is that genital or oral, sir?
What did he say? Is that what?
I'd really like that.
Is that genital or oral, sir?
Is that genital?
Your herpes.
Genital.
Genital, 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 genital. Ah! Yeah, it is right in front of my nose. Okay. After you've washed your groin area, apply the ointment to your whipping sores once every 2 hours. Mina! Take the gentleman's money and thoroughly wash your hands afterwards.
We should go out for that drink sometime.
No, I'm good. He's basically just done her a favour. How do I not remember this? Was this from Harry Enfield and Chums, or is this a completely different program?
Good afternoon, Mr. Gregson.
Good afternoon. Just this, please.
Bit of an upset stomach, have we?
Not me, my wife. She's been sick for the last few days.
Oh, congratulations! That's fantastic news!
What?
Well, she's pregnant, then.
No, she's just got a bit of an upset tummy.
Upset tummy, my arse! She's a bun in the oven.
Don't be pregnant. I've had a vasectomy.
For why else would she have come here on Friday and bought a pregnancy testing kit? It had been a very successful snip, eh, Mina?
It was successful.
Well, it can't have been. I mean, the only other explanation is that some other man who is fertile has been porking her. Isaac, Prozac.
He's a problem solver. Like, to be fair, that he's helping people as well.
Prozac, Prozac, Prozac. Oh, I'm sorry to depress you, Mrs. Beasley, but we're out of Prozac. No! Depress you, Prozac. Oh, ironic, eh?
No, I'm sorry to depress you. We're out of your depression tablets. Oh dear.
Cheer up, love, it might never happen. There you are, Mrs. Bridges. That should exterminate your pubic lice. Horse lady.
What? You lot, stay where you are. Put your hands up and see them. Right, you. Fill a bag with all the morphine you got. Go on, move.
Hang on, I know that voice. It's little Teddy Patterson, isn't it?
No, it's not.
Oh, yes, it is. I never forget the customer. How's your penis, Teddy? All cleared up?
Just give me the morphine.
Oh, from that, I take it, it hasn't. I expect you need some more of your special cream.
Mina!
Some of Terry's special cream for his penile fungal growth. don't forget the drugs he's robbing. You know, Terry, the main cause of the fungal growth on the end of your penis is lack of hygiene. You need to scrub thoroughly under your foreskin where most of the mushrooms are forming.
Oh, just forget about it.
What about your cream? With that attitude, he'll never get rid of his monkey prick. I better ring his mother. Good morning.
Do you know what? I'm so glad I chose this one first. I love this. This is brilliant.
Morning. I think my photographs are ready for collecting.
Okay. Oh, Mr. Zagorski. That's an unusual name. Is it Polish?
Yes. I think so. Originally.
I filled a prescription for a Mrs. Zagorski last week. Your wife, I think.
Right.
Yeah. Mina! Mr. Zagorski's photos. In the box over there, please. Oh. Flicking through your photos, I noticed that you're an homosexual.
What? You look at them?
Well, I like to check them for quality, yeah. I mean, it's none of my business, but you must have an open relationship.
Yes, you're quite right. It's none of your business, and I'd be grateful if you didn't tell my wife.
Oh, a closet case, just as we thought, Mina.
I was looking at your photos and I noticed that you're a homosexual.
You look at me.
Oh, I like to check. Oh. Flicking through your photos, I noticed that you're an homosexual.
you look at me.
Oh, I like to check them for quality, yeah. I mean, it's none of my business, but you must have an open relationship.
Yes, you're quite right. It is none of your business, and I'd be grateful if you didn't tell my wife.
Oh! A closet case, just as we thought, Mina. don't worry, Mr. Zagorski. Discretion is a pharmacist's byword. It's none of my business where you put your pork sword.
Yes, right.
But anyway, it's not as if you're the only one in this town in this predicament. There's Mr. Jones, the butcher, Mr. French, the stationer. Oh, but you probably know them already from the public toilet.
Yes, indeed. Well, thank you. Goodbye.
Nice to see you. Happy bumming.
Discretion is the key. It certainly is. I can't believe how funny this was. I've had this on my list now for a couple of weeks. Someone requested it, and then I was thinking like, no, Harry Enfield. It's more Kevin and Perry, Harry and Lulu. I've not really ventured into anymore, but I really, really enjoyed this. I thought this was absolutely hilarious. That makes me want to do more Harry Enfield on the channel. But yeah, I mean, I grew up watching him. I know that he's funny. Not all of his sketches, but like a lot of what I've seen are. So yeah, guys, this is where you come in. If you're a fan of Harry Enfield and there's more clips that you want me to react to, please let me know in the comments down below. I will be more than happy to do them. But yeah, this was incredible. this was the video that I needed to start the day. I'm hoping that my day carries on with funny videos like this. I really am. Guys, listen, thank you all for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed this. Please don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. It really does help. And until next time, take it easy. Have a nice day. Stay safe. Be kind. And I'll see you in the next one.